That's not even funny. I got the livening up a bit this time. This is a song that I have never sang before in my whole life. And it's no name. I don't want you to do that. Torfisk, they do that. This is a Dublin song, we're gonna do it correctly. When I sing it's no nay never, you have to clap to four and then two and then one. That's very correct. But while you're clapping to four, do not sing oh 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 oh. That means jack shit. While you're clapping to four, you have to sing raise up your kilt as a mark of respect for you know who. You got it? And it's no nay never. Raise up your kilt. Very good. How can there be so many intelligent people in the world? I've been the world over for many a year. I spent all my money on a whiskey and beer. And now in the town with gold in its store, I never will pay the world over no. And it's no nay never. Raise up your cap, no nay never no more. When I paid the world over, no never. I went into a mail house, I used to break away. And I told the landlady me money was spent. When I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such custom as your day to have every day. And it's no nay never, no nay never no more. I paid the wild over, no never. I took up from me pockets 10 condoms bright. They were Irish condoms. Now the reason why I sold out of my last CD, it was only 100 crowns each. There was a free packet of Irish condoms went with the CD. Now Irish condoms are very, very special, Irish. They're fluorescent green with holes in it. So my wife can find me in the dark. Sorry, I'm getting carried away. And the words that I spoke, sure, were on me and children, it's no nay. Raise up your cup, no nay, no, no, no. When I played the wild rover, no, never, no more. Ladies and gentlemen, I only have time for one more song. But I have to tell you something. Paid on Yellow Pester Market 2 years ago. It's the oldest horse market in Denmark, and I'm never going back there again. I looked into the audience, and there was all these long faces looking back at me. Lars Lillehold fans. Horses. It's not even funny. That's the captain. Have you ever seen the captain's daughter in England? Hooray up she rises. Hooray up she rises. Now the next verse is the Irish verse. So you have to sound like me. Try and use your imagination, try and sound like Tom Donovan. You ready? Would you get this on camera for me? And put it on Facebook and stuff. But shall we do with the drunken sailor? Shall we do with the drunken sailor? Shall we do with the drunken sailor? I tell you, the Irish press shave his ash with a broken razor. Yes, it's because it's the Irish verse. You're supposed to have fun with your Irish folk music. Don't be like those boring old farts down on the Tunnel Festival. This is a lively, very jolly festival, Skagen Festival. Yes, we can do whatever we want. After all these songs came from Ireland, so we can... Would you like to hear my Danish verse? Oh no, you don't. Maybe even... What shall we do with Thomas Blackman? I was singing that song in You Never Walk Alone in the English pub a few weeks ago. And this old lady, she was sitting in front of me, and you know what she said? Put him in the bed with pink hair. I didn't say that. I wouldn't say that. Never. Need your hands. My two sound engineers, the best in the whole world, put your hands together for the boss. The whole rain up she rises, the whole rain up she rises, the whole rain up she rises, there in the mud. The whole rain up she rises, the rain up she rises, the rain up she rises, there in the mud. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a pleasure.